Crypto. Com to appeal $3.1 million fine by Dutch regulator for operating without registration. The Dutch central bank announced the fine was imposed for non-compliance before the company registered with the regulator, and the exchange is challenging the fine. Crypto.com faced a $3.1 million fine from the Dutch central bank for operating in the country without registration. The regulator said it hit the platform with an increased fine for multiple reasons, including serving a significant number of customers in the Netherlands and not paying supervisory fees. The platform is now registered with the Netherlands Bank DNB and is appealing the fine. Crypto exchange Crypto.com was hit with a fine of €2.85 million, $3.12 million last October by the Dutch central bank, the regulator, announced on Wednesday. The fine was imposed on Forest DAXMT Limited DAXMT, which runs Crypto.com for offering services in the Netherlands without registering with the Netherlands Bank DNB, the notice said. The penalty applied for a period of around 2 years before the platform registered with the regulator in July 2023. Companies must register with DNB under the Dutch Anti-Money Laundering and Anti-Terrorist Financing Act in order to operate in the country. Though the base fine for this violation is at €2 million, the regulator said it increased the fine due to the severity and degree of culpability of the non-compliance. In increasing the fine, DNB took into account the fact that DAXMT has a significant number of customers in the Netherlands that make use of its crypto services, the notice said, adding that the company had also enjoyed a competitive advantage by not paying supervisory fees to DNB and that the non-compliance persisted over a long period. Crypto.com had until November 2023 to challenge the fine, which the exchange says it has done. The fine relates to a past and rectified incident and does not impact our ongoing in-market operations or services. We are disappointed and disagree with DNB's decision to fine Forest DAXMT and are actively appealing this decision, a spokesperson for the company said. DNB has previously imposed similarly hefty fines on exchanges such as Binance and Coinbase for operating without registration.